What's up, guys? It is currently 6 a.m. in the morning here in India, and we're on a crane.
Okay, this looks pretty cool, but what if I told you this was his job?
Don't let this be our final song.
Sam Kolder creates travel and lifestyle videos for different companies around the world. The reason that so many companies have decided to work with him is because he has a very unique film style. One thing you'll notice right away is his use of transitions. This creates a feeling of almost seamless camera movement. One of Sam's most recognizable transitions is this zoom in or zoom out effect. He uses it to reveal more of a certain location and to combine different focal lengths. Additionally, he often utilizes a luma fade. In this shot, he first outlines the building, then bleeds in the shadows into frame, followed by the midtones, then highlights. Finally, another one of Sam's transitional techniques is to use fast-moving shots between clips to keep the flow and pace constant. This can be seen here with the sand and fireworks, or here with the surface of the water wiping over the frame. Movement is a cornerstone in Sam's arsenal of editing techniques. It allows for situational continuity throughout the timeline of his films. This can be seen here at the 1 minute and 39 second mark of his My Year 2016 video. If we were to diagram out the movement throughout this scene, it would look a little like this. Notice how the leading lines create a seemingly continuous motion as the scene progresses. Sam's camera movement is not only restricted to a lateral plane, but he also allows it to progress forward through the scene to create a 3D-like effect. Two examples of this are in this shot and in this shot. In order to get varied perspectives, Sam uses several different types of cameras. He regularly switches between GoPro, drone, and DSLR footage. Here, he uses a GoPro. This helps capture a first-person perspective of what he, the filmmaker, sees. Using a drone, he's able to capture aerial footage, which gives the viewer context of his location. With his main camera, a Canon DSLR, he uses a stabilizer to help smooth out his footage. Another thing to note is the way he creates his titles. Each thumbnail features the same font, Surfing Capital. The font itself has a very handmade look to it. This creates juxtaposition between the professional look of his videos and the rugged style of his titles. A staple to Sam's films is his use of slow motion. By slowing down the footage, it creates a sense of suspended reality while bringing you into a new world. As well, it helps to stabilize the footage and add to the general flow of the video. Everywhere you look, time lapses are riddled throughout his films. If you laid out a timeline from his Hawaii 2.0 video, you would recognize that there are exactly 17 time lapses, spaced evenly along the 4-minute runtime. Sam incorporates time lapses to show the passage of time and to give a break between different locations. If we were to compare the color from two of Sam's videos, Stuck in Iceland and India Vlog Part 1, we can see that they both have this orange and teal look to them. The color palette Sam uses across most of his videos is very similar. It predominantly consists of orange highlights, with teal midtones and shadows. Probably the biggest driving force behind Sam's videos is the music. Sam most often uses upbeat music, which allows him to have fast cuts and quick transitions. While sound design takes a backseat in the overall mix, it is still prominent enough to bring you into the video. To demonstrate, let's try taking out the music from one of his Hawaii films and just listen to the raw sound design. In the end, Sam Kolder has created a unique filmic style that has inspired thousands. In fact, his film style has become so ubiquitous that it is almost a cliche to use in a travel film. While not all of us can have a job as cool as Sam's, we can all appreciate the incredible films that he makes.